anybody in the chat decides that they want me to try to wait on a killer lobby, let me know. Okay, that's gotta get out of the tomb. Yeah, that ping's gonna be too high. I really will start lagging at that point. One that's try to stay 160 or below. Anything much past 160, I've noticed that the lag starts to kick in, and you think you're throwing down a pallet when really you're getting chainsawed to the ground. This is what the chat. And this is what the chat is for. Because even when you're running solo, you can make plans like that beforehand. As long as the killer agrees. Unless, you know, somebody gets an unlucky spawn. Which has been happening to me a lot lately. When I was playing by myself the other day, I kept spawning like right next to the killer. I managed to hold on to my 17 rank though. Because I was nervous when you keep spawning by the killer and it happens to be the hillbilly. So where are we going? This is taking a long time. Okay, there's a gen. There's a gen. I don't see a killer. So as long as he finds the killer first, and as long as he doesn't have play with your food, he'll be looking for him because he's the obsession. Scared me. It's got leader. This color's a little bit better. Yeah, sometimes people want to do it because they like running around. Some people just want to learn how to be able to do it, so they volunteer to be that. First in the base. Please don't stick him in the basement. Do you have decisive strike? Oh god, it's the pig. Grab him. That's a first. I don't think I've ever seen a non-camping pig. Not worrying. After the initial time of you scaring the crap out of me, I'm watching the spine kill, because it does work with the pig. Hope he doesn't have a thing on. Well, he's gonna get lots of blood points. Where's she taking him? At this point, I guess we're also... Okay, they're going down. Well, let's get this. He's got borrowed time. The pig was camping this time. Gotta heal. They're at the other exit. This might be the first game I ever survived with the pig. I need to hurry up and come to the other exit though. Totally at the other exit. It looked like he was crawling at the exit, so if I do that, maybe the others can get out. Because I have a feeling they're all right there. If not, they'll at least know that the other one's empty. Worked. The pig's hard to shake. That crouch ability is a pain. Then you have the jigsaw puzzles. Whoa. Okay. doable. The 300 I pinged when I entered was a bit much. I've never seen it go red before. We must have all joined at the same exact time. So how are you lovelies doing while we run through these matches? Probably won't be a super long stream. Just cause I'm still not 100% better yet. Somebody else. I was trying to actually record my pillar run today, and Kisa was on my lap to start off with, so I thought I was gonna have an evil cat minion. No. She ended up jumping up onto the thing and knocking my mic over and pulling out the cord. So I might post snippets of it. It wasn't the greatest match either. I was playing the hillbilly. I think I was in the junkyard for the one I recorded. And there's just too many things to bounce off of that, you know, aren't people. Oh, closer than I thought. I'll come for you in a second, don't worry. I want to make sure if this goes terribly wrong, somebody's gonna have a hatch. So I have been the poor lone survivor. Suicidal person.